This new ghost hunting game is scarier than Phasmophobia, and the difference is in this one, you can perform an exorcism. You can play solo or with up to 4 players. You use different tools to find evidence of the ghost and decide to leave or try to deal with it. Furniture moves, light bulbs pop, and ghosts come screaming at you down hallways. Check it out on my channel right now and tag a friend to play with, because